4% battery on one of them.
No, it's no problem. So maybe they have to walk down there.
I for the salvation, your brothers and sisters. And I understand, the day that today's been developed, on the day that you can perform a whole performance. Then, this is a moment of meeting importance. So let's support them with our affection and our friendship. And our prayer, as our brothers and sisters, was just a time to give them the word of God's Jesus Christ to make. Then, the Holy Church was humbly prayed to God the Father, through Christ our Lord, for this heart, this service, that he loved and accept them, bless them, and make them all new.
As always, we teach and admonish one another.
loves me, so I also love you. I'm beginning my love. If you keep my commandments, you will remain in my love, just as I have loved the commandments and remain in his love. I have told you this, for my joy is in you, and your joy is in faith. This is my commandment, love one another, as I love you. God, your Lord, pray for me, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen to God.
And all gathered here to be a part of this tonight.
begin to celebrate the Remembrance Day. But the celebration of the Remembrance Day is going to align for the rest of the life together. You know, not only do you, I mean, I may be in the same city or anywhere else you may be, but they're going to be in your hearts and in your life.
Are you prepared to
get to me. And you're going to do that. So this is how. The love you have, all the day you have. I am going to be in the marriage. I want to be with you.
Go in peace.